When I come home at the end of the day, I come through the gate and drive up the drive. And as I approach the house, I look out on the pond and I'm so glad to be home here.
I like the terrain myself. The ranch property itself is what really turned me on. I like the house very much. My wife loved the house and she likes the terrain also.
Being outdoors is learning to discover and appreciate and take care of nature.
And the nice thing about this particular property is you feel as though you're in the country, but we're 2 or 3 minutes from a hardware store and 5 minutes from a Walmart and next door to a golf course.
There are so many different things to do. No one's ever tripping over one another. We have picnics on the dock. You can ride horses if you would like. Hunting, fishing.
It's a mixture of forest and pastures. And then we have a barn down below with a full corral. And we have several pastures that will hold cattle.
The couple who built this house put their heart and soul into this.
200-year-old hand-hewn beams and they run nearly the length of the living room and the dining room and kitchen.
Cooking is one of my passions. And our kitchen lends itself beautifully to cooking.
It has a large wine cellar that is built using 200-year-old wood from a barn from the Northeast.
This house really lends itself to people relaxing and being comfortable in it. That's what we want.
The windows are on both sides of the house, all the way the length of the house. So usually you're looking at nature, you're looking at the beautiful woods and the pond. And swimming pool and patios, or patios the full length of the back of the house.
It's an easy property to love. You become stewards of the land, and we care about the trees. And I hope whoever buys this property will have fun here, because we have had fun here. There are a lot of things about this property that we will miss.